Hey everybody. So I was getting ready to do my intentions this morning and I'm thinking I'm not the only one still kind of stuck at home with the snow. So instead of doing them like I normally would in the morning, I'd wait and do it with you. So at 3 o'clock today, I'm gonna do a live and I'm going to dedicate it to writing intentions. I'm gonna explain the importance and how to do them with synchronicity and using the universal laws and really explain intentioning because it's so important and it's most important for you to be able to create your life the way you want it to be. I'm in the journey, so I'm going to share my own experiences and what I know has worked. So meet me at 3 o'clock today, Holistic Apothecary Live, and we're going to intention together. Think about what you want. Love, health, happiness, new home, new direction. Maybe you want to hear your angels a little more clearly. I'll give you some crystal tips too. All right, so see you at 3. Love.